Hello everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to hide your network name in Billic router. First of all, open your browser, then type your IP address of router, then click on advanced. Now you can see wireless, click on wireless setting. Now your broadcast ID is enabled, so click on disable and click on apply. After that, don't forget to reboot your router. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.